You are attending computer coding class.
Welcome. Today our topic is random password generator using Python. Let's start. First of all, we will import our random package for generating random numbers. So we will write import random. Second, we will create a function named passgen to generate our password. Here we will pass an argument that is number of characters. That is the size of our password. Next, we will create a string of lowercase that are 26 character A to Z. Second string that is uppercase, here we will attach all alphabets in uppercase. It means capital letters, all 26 characters. This is second string. Third string that will be numbers. Here we will write all our numbers from 0 to 9, total 10 numbers. Now, fourth string, that is the symbols of all special characters like question mark, dollar sign, hash, less than, equal to, just like most useful and most recognized special characters here we can use. Next, we will concatenate all these strings into a single string by using operator plus. That string is all character string. Lower plus upper plus number plus symbols. We are just concatenating all string into a single string. Now we will generate our password by using random number function. First of all, we will create a blank string. Then we will join our password with this blank string using join function. Now in join function, we will create random number by using random.sample function. Here random is our packages, it means class. And sample is the function of that random class. In this function, we pass two arguments. First is our string and second is number of characters. Here our string is all characters and number of characters mean char_n. This will generate our random password. And last, we just return our new random password. This is the function of our password generator. Next, in main, we will just input number of characters. Integer input number of characters. This is the size of our password. Next, we will run our function passgen and pass argument character_n in this function. This will execute our program. at last we will print our new random password. This is the easiest method without using any GUI. We are concentrating on only generating random password. We don't use any tkinter GUI windows like this. You can add your GUI windows here for input password and generating password. This is the end of our program. Now we will run our program. First of all, we will enter 5 characters for our password that generate 5 character random password. Next, we are passing number of character in password that is 15. It generate random password. Thank you very much.